died.
That's cool.
Honestly. Yeah, she had no head and her legs were ripped off.
Nice.
Could be me too. So now what are you doing?
Mining gravel.
Oh. For what?
Concrete? Yeah.
That's the only reason why anyone else would mine gravel. The fuck wants gravel? Well, I guess for aesthetics, but...
So. I'm doing it this block, cause like... What if I mine all this gravel and maybe I find diamonds? If not, we'll just go to the gravel mountain that's nearby.
Just go to the nether.
I haven't even made a portal yet.
Oh.
I mean, since I kind of don't need to.
Yeah, I'm just driving with one hand and then eating chips.
Nice.
Kind of pushing R2 on my thigh and then just controlling it. And what makes it easier that there's physics in this game, so if I'm going downhill, I speed up.
Nice. And okay, I wish I took physics in school, like in high school. But at the same time, I don't want to struggle, so go for it.
Are you going to take it next year or not?
No, I took it 8th grade. And I already have the credit.
Oh, yeah.
So I don't have to. I have a free period, well, an elective for that, instead of a science class.
I know what you're talking about.
And technically, I don't need another math credit, but I want to take statistics because you gotta take statistics regardless in college.
I can't hear you. Explosions and everything were recurring right as you were talking.
It would have been the same with a math credit, but I wanted to take statistics because you need statistics for a college credit.
Oh, you were talking to me?
Think so. I mean, can you repeat that? Yeah, I was talking to my friend. Can you repeat it again? There's no one there. So.
That's what I was gonna say. I was gonna say, oh, I thought you were talking to your stream. Even though I'm already... Oh, you're streaming. Oh, shit. Yeah, just look at my phone. No. I don't even think I'd actually have any classes that I could do for my senior year that would give me college credits. Ooh.
I was gonna say, why don't you take AP US History, but you don't like history. I think that gives you college credit. You don't like history. Like, you don't like that part of history. And you're not good at history, I think you said. Like, you only like World War II and shit.
Oh, yeah. Well, mainly just about wars.
Yeah. But like, we're in World War One, like, and I know you already did that, but what's the name?
We did.
Yeah, we're behind. What's the name, Bo? He said none of the wars are important for World War One, like, because all we care about is how and why the U.S. went into World War One.
I mean, yeah, the U.S. had no involvement in World War One.
Yeah, all up to 1917.
Well, even then, World War Two too.
Yeah.
U.S. didn't really play a big part.
Even though they did save them, practically save them from the Great Depression because they found jobs.
Yeah.
And then.
And then once they did Pearl Harbor, then came the Vietnam War, and yeah. Yeah.
Damn, this is
which
a huge.
Which then came Rambo 1, and then then came Rambo 2.
Hey, you forgot about Hacksaw Ridge, Saving Private Ryan, Fury.
And Glory. What'd you say? Fury?
Fury.
Oh, Fury. Oh. What do you think that? Why do you say it like that?
Fury.
Like it's F-I-E-R-Y.
Oh, like. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah, you know, yeah, because it sounds kind of the same, you know?
Mm-hmm.
That's just like... Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I've never watched that one. That's the one with what's his name,
I watched halfway through. Yeah, Michael Pena, Shia LaBeouf, Brad Pitt.
There you go.
Jonas Luke, one of the Jonas Brothers.
Yeah, supposedly he didn't take a shower for I don't know how long.
Let me see if I remember who else.
Shia LaBeouf, whatever.
LaBeouf. Really?
Yeah, him. Yeah, he didn't. Yeah, no, he didn't take a shower.
Nice.
Cause you know how they don't take shower. No one took showers back then because it was so. Like you could.
Yeah.
War or whatever. Yeah. Yeah, he didn't. Yeah, he was. Yeah.
He went into it.
Yeah. Yeah. Same thing with Tex Collect. Oh no, you haven't watched it, have you?
No.
Yeah, he got tattoos. That movie.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah. He got like, cause it's based on a true story, right? And then he got the same tattoos that dude got. Yeah. I know what you're talking about.
He was committed. That's a good ass movie though. A sad fucking ending though.
And sad. I need to cry. I need to cry.
No, I don't think you're gonna cry.
Damn.
Shit. Yeah, you should tell her to watch it. She would probably cry. I don't know. If she's emotional, then yeah. If not, then no.
Yeah, she cried to Logan. You
probably cry. Did she really?
Yeah, man. Fucking Hugh Jackman died. But yeah, she cried to Logan.
I don't know why. I just thought about Moby Huge when you say Hugh Jackman.
Moby Huge. This is a lot of gravel.
Yeah, that reminds me, when Grizzly was streaming, right? Like, for them to buy each other stuff, right? To buy mm-hmm. books stuff. Someone donated Tombow. Alright, is Moby huge then?
So, like, the people that donated were sending, were the ones sending links or what?
Yeah.
Ah, that's cool.
Yeah, so pretty much it was them, like, picking out what they were to buy for each other. Which is funny, because, like, Puffer did it first, and then Grizzy did it, like, a day after or something like that. And so, you know how they're kind of, like, the same community?
Yeah.
So most of the stuff that...
Oh, yeah, I saw the other video. Yeah. They're like, yeah, a lot of my viewers sent me links for these. Puffer was saying that, I think.
And then when Puffer saw the chopstick, he was like, oh, it's THE chopsticks. And then Puffer ended up getting Grizzy the chopsticks too.
Wait, really? I didn't see that one.
Yeah. Didn't see that? Yeah.
No, the Puffer side of it? No.
It's on Puffer. Yeah, it's on Puffer's
Send YouTube.
It shows both his it shows both Grizzy's point of view or whatever. Like when he's going out and buying the stuff. And then it shows Puffer buying stuff. And then it just shows both Grizzy giving Puffer his stuff, and then Puffer giving Grizzy his stuff.
Ah, but I did find diamonds, so.
So who did you watch again? You watched Grizzy, right?
Yeah, Grizzy. I watched both, like, when he's buying them.
What was really disappointing was that, the fucking, birthday card.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. It just... But it's dumb. He read the description, and then...
It was like an option they had to pay for, right? Or no?
No, there is... Yeah. No, he read the description of it, like, of what it was, and then he, in the video, he's like, oh, I thought it was like those, confetti, or the glitter bombs. I didn't get
it. It was. No, it was. It was supposed to be glitter and all that. You read it right.
No, he read that it was a non-stop music box.
No, it said when he opened it. No?
No?
Yeah. Because it was, what's her name sent it to him, Bree?
Yeah.
You don't know what that is?
Yeah, I know. Well, not exactly, but it's some whammy.
Nah. It's, Ashdog's girlfriend.
Yeah, I didn't know editors had girlfriends.
Oh, the potty putty. Oh, yeah, because they both got each other the potty putty. The sexist temporary gaming server.
I want the Kim Jong-un live, laugh, love person.
94 centimeters? Or centimeters?
What you say?
Centimeters to inches. Wait, what? Hold on. How many centimeters are in an inch?
I got a ruler somewhere around here. Oh, never mind. I don't know.
Oh wait, never mind. I read it. So yeah, that's dumb. That's Grizzly's fault. Over here thinking the shirt was supposed to be big. It literally says 94 centimeters, which is 3 feet.
Maybe he did think it was inches.
94 inches?
Yeah. That's pretty tall. What is that?
7.8 feet. Oh my god. Imagine having a 7.8 Shrek.
That'd be dope. Honestly, that'd be dope. But that's practically as tall as most rooms.
Yeah. Man, that's a little chode. Potty putter. The egg. The cat ears, the hoodie. That's tough, the Nicolas Cage is just a pillowcase.
Oh yeah, it wasn't actually a pillow.
Yeah. Happy birthday, endless music, prank card with glitter.
But it just
Yeah,
says
they just
with
ripped
glitter,
them
not
off.
glitter bomb.
There wasn't even. Literally, the picture of it is him ripping it and glitter coming out. Oh, I guess when they rip it, glitter comes out? I don't know. But I'm pretty sure they didn't rip
Yeah,
it.
you don't know what glitter bombs are?
Yes, I know what glitter bombs are. When you
No, you
open it,
don't.
it.
No, you don't.
What's that fucking do?
It's like that one episode from Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Those are glitter bombs. You put a CO2 tank with glitter so the shards could actually impale you. Ugh, I burned. I don't think I'll need gravel ever after this. This would be way easier with efficiency 5, so.
He got big dick.
Nice. Let me see.
I'll send you a picture. Man, hey, look at this cinch. Rate it.
Where did you send it? Oh, there we go. Wrist check. Oh. I don't know how much I want to do this.
I'll tell you what I want. What I really, really want. I want. I want. I want a really, 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 really big band. Never wanna be my lover. I know with my friends. Wait, what's my chest level here? Oh, ayo! I'm about to be chest level 30. Ayo! Oh no, two, I think. Damn, never mind. I was happy.
Oh, this chest level is like in the camps or what?
Yeah. Which, like, it unlocks, like, certain stuffs.
Of course.
Like, drive you, then, bitch. Like bike upgrades, that's where you can get, like, we can buy new guns from people. Just
Oh,
level
yeah.
1, level 2, level 3. What else? Think that's it. That's it.
Money,
I think they're
babe.
gonna end up getting power in this game by a hydro dam. I don't know how that's gonna work, but yeah, crazy. That was crazy once. He locked me in a rubber room, with bats. The bats make me crazy.
Crazy
Crazy
cookbooks.
cupcakes! Crazy
You know they made that into a
cupcakes.
real game?
They really? Oh shit, hey, hold
Yeah,
on,
I
hold on.
think they bought the licenses and then they made the game. Some game company,
Really?
some developing company. Yeah, I think so. Switch it up.
How you spell it?
KWAZY.
Yeah, cool. Crazy cupcakes, Zach. That's a little game.
You're doubting me?
I don't know.
What else can you make with gravel? Well, TNT, but is that it? Do I not have no more bones? This sucks. I don't have more bones. That does suck. A lot. That sucks so much.
That's a whole lot of nukes, oh my goodness.
Which one's the flower that gives you white?
Huh?
Lily of the Valley. Okay, I think.
Oh yeah, I know her. Isn't it like Lily Peachy or something like that?
Oh, is she cool? Did you come in something?
Yes.
Okay.
Wait, did I come in something?
Comment.
Oh, comment. Oh, no.
Okay. Whore.
I thought you asked me if I come in something. That's what I was saying, yes. Honestly, that's what it sounded like you said. I was like, yes.
I mean, I guess.
The reason why I said yes is because I saw a can. I was like, yes.
You saw a can.
Mm-hmm.
It reminded me of the fucking when they were when it was Dwight, Jim and Michael in the car, and then Dwight has to piss, so he goes in the can. They're like, and then they take a weird turn, and then he's like, "Oh yeah, it made me cut my penis in the can." Yeah.
Fucking Jim just looks back at him.
It's funny, he double takes.
I know.
I don't want that.
Hey, you wanna know something nice I hate about this?
Alright.
When holding, because you have to hold square to like do stuff, right?
Mm-hmm.
If there's something blocking you, all it is, like, if you just keep on holding square, what? You just keep moving both left, right, left, right, left, right. It's just retarded. Like, same thing with, like, if you're gonna ride the bike. You press square, you walk up slow, and then sometimes you don't even get on the bike. Something's blocking in it. Just dumb.
That sucks. There's not even any of those flowers in this flower field. Oh, yikes. Fuck you, zombie thing. I don't wanna attack you. Send me some skeletons or something.
Why?
I ain't bones. I ain't bone meals.
Don't discriminate. Just because they're white doesn't mean they all have to be skinny. Wow, okay.
I mean, there is
Male
worse
feminism.
methods.
I don't know what he said. He tried to say that, what is it called? That, like, quote unquote, perfect body type shit. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Actually, no.
Like the whole unhealthy eating habits like that, you know?
Yeah, I still don't kind of know.
No. Like how people want to be like so, whatever. Like how people don't eat because they want to be skinny and all that, or eat less. Does that make sense?
Eating disorders?
Yeah, in a sense, yeah. Because they just make them skinny because they don't eat that much.
I should do that.
Yeah, I do that. I don't eat breakfast.
I don't either. But you don't need to eat breakfast, that's the thing, so not like it matters.
I'm out.
You just don't. Especially cereal, it's so sugary.
Oh, you eat sugary cereal?
I used to, I haven't eaten cereal in like a couple of years, honestly.
Hey, Cheerios go hard.
They do.
Not the Honey Nut Cheerios, but Honey Nut Cheerios, yeah. The ones that are really good are the ones that have like. Does that make sense?
No, because you didn't finish your sentence, so it doesn't make sense.
The ones with like the whole grain, stuff like that, the wheat cereal, all that. I don't know what it's called though, but those are really good.
Why is there a
Which they
creeper on
have
top of
brown
there?
O, yeah.
I really have to put a torch there?
Oh my god, I got so scared.
What do they call it?
Cannibalism? When a kiwi eats another kiwi? Some juice. Imagine eating someone to stay alive. It's tough. Ooh, do I get burned if I run into fire? He cut himself. What time is it?
It just gives me
Hey, you wanna know
one.
what? You wanna know what I found funny?
What?
Is that Slime said that he was gonna stay up late. Meaning later than what he did yesterday, which he only stayed up to like 1 yesterday. That's funny.
That sucks, bro.
Yeah.
Let's see, I'm gonna just use one of my bone. Oh, I don't have bone meal. What a fucking. That's great. That's great. That's fucking great.
Ah, dude, why don't you have bone meal?
Could I use it all?
Haha, you used it for white concrete.
I said white
Yeah, I know you
concrete.
did, didn't you?
Yeah.
I know you. I figured. Why don't you just use flowers?
That's what I'm doing, but I can't find any.
Wow.
And I was gonna place the one flower I have and just use bone meal on it and see if it gives me more of that same flower. But I don't have
I will.
bones.
Well, you have to hit it right on the flower.
Yeah,
Yeah.
I know. I know that.
No, you didn't.
It's
I
just, I
have
don't
faith.
know if it gives you
No.
that same flower or that
It
flower
does. It
and a couple
does.
more.
No, it does. It gives you that flower. But if you hit the grass or whatever.
And then I found a skeleton spawner, but that's really far away.
You're nice.
Yeah, she is.
Fuck off.
Okay.
Just stays muted for the rest of the night.
What's over here?
Hey,
Hey,
yo,
is
dead
it
ass.
a
Wait, this isn't the way we came in. Why the fuck are there flares? Hey, yo, what the fuck? Oh, I can't even feel my gun now.
even took out my looting 3 sword for this, which I don't even have on me ever because I just use an axe. Oh wait, can I use. Wait, if I use a Fortune 3 pickaxe on it, will it give me more? Nope, I don't think so. Doesn't look like it. That. Oh, fucking idiot. The seed had a woodland mansion next to it. Next to this forest. God, I got a fucking skeleton spawn, bro.
I can't use the guns, but he can? That's dumb.
Loser.
Like really, that's retarded. He's shooting a gun, but when I go to shoot a gun, even if it has a suppressor, I can't shoot. That's tough. They hit me. You
something
bitch.
hit me. Did I visit this? I think I did. Yeah, I think so. There's nothing up here. Yep. I love your titties because they provoke focus on two things at once. What you got?
Nothing.
Yep, what you got? Same shit. Same. Hey, what you got?
Oh yeah, apparently there's this clan that are bald and have a bunch of scars on them. And I think they like, I don't know what they do. But they want to kill this person and his brother.
Oh, like them dudes from ancient Rome and shit. Nice.
Dudes in what?
Like, no, because there was some tribe like in the Roman days. Yeah, like,
they're called Rippers.
I forgot what these guys are called.
I think they,
but
I think supposedly they like, what is it called? But like, you praise, they, I think they praise the zombies or something. I don't know.
What the fuck?
That's because for some reason at every camp that I've gone and, you know, killed them or whatever, there's always like a little cave with a bunch of them in there. Like a bunch of the zombies. Yeah.
Which is sucks,
anytime.
Or what?
Oh, hell no. Yes, when there's a little bit. When there's a lot, no. And that's that they run.
You can't just too, spray so. And pray?
Can't just what?
Spray and pray?
Yeah, with an LMG.
You don't
and
have
headshots. No, I have to have chest level 3. And even then, all I have right now is just like a pistol and I'd say like a AR type deal. Which I mean, the AR is pretty good. It's like a 2-shot. Maybe like 10, 20 meters away. And supposedly they have a treaty with the.
Oh wait. I don't need jungle saplings. If it was bamboo, then yes.
No.
Bitches at? Come on, skeletons. Come out here when I need you.
no day.
Are they on top of my house? I can't reach your phone. Okay, better. You could come down to me. No, don't you fucking dare blow up. Okay, I did bones.
I clapped him, I shot him in the face. He did it. Oh, I got a. Okay.
No, you fucking idiot. I forgot to leave
one. You're an idiot.
Fucking dumbass.
You're a dumbass. Don't call me dumbass. Dumbass. That's retarded, okay.
No.
Oh my, are you retarded or something?
Yes.
Okay, look. I jump inside the window, right, to kill him. He jumps out another window. I jump out that window to kill him, he jumps back in the window. And then finally he jumps out and I can kill him. It's like you're moving around the rest of it. Where's this last guy? Ooh, stealth attack? Oh, that's a female. No, that's a guy. Never mind. Oh, no, there's a female. Look, you couldn't tell me. I got a box of mail.
There's a lot here.
Hey, you wanna know what's funny?
What?
He says we make a pretty good team, and yet I killed all five of them. You can do shit.
That's hot.
Call me with him.
Does that mean
leave
I can
snitch on him? Are you gonna leave? Alright. I mean, that's what you said.
It's funny, white tulips give you gray, light gray when you home die.
I know, their name is white, but.
Oh, you fucking idiot, I did it again.
Idiot. Once even Dwight was arguing with Andy.
Might die. Hey, that was quite a bit.
Sniper? Okay, he's to the left. Oh yeah, that's who. There's traps for people, including yourself. Which sucks. Because then they catch you off guard. That was so delayed, oh my goodness. But what's dumb is that it's just right here in front of the camp. That's what I'm like. So there's literally a sniper in front of the camp. Like, that makes no sense.
You're not real, man.
Oh yeah, that too. If you like meet survivors along the road or whatever, you can send them to whatever camp you want.
I fucking idiot.
And you get benefits from it.
off here. We could get a photo there. Where are the windows? Right here.
Yeah, I got level 2 choice, let's go. Can I not, like, buy stuff?
Is the trust universal, or is it per camp?
Per camp. Yeah, it's per camp.
That's tough.
I mean, it makes sense. Cause, like, when you progress and go to different camps, it's gonna have like better stuff than what another camp has. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Like one camp only goes up to like engine level 2, while another camp it goes up to like engine level 3 and stuff like that. So it makes sense in a way. Difference. What's alternative tire and then tire?
I don't know, man. Do I look like a mechanic?
It's the same shit. This is the same traction, the same durability. It's just one's more expensive than the other.
Wait, fucking hell? Dude, they always calling me a whore.
Get over it, man. I'm by shotgun.
Nice.
Or a hand shotgun. So. Oh, I can get a flashbang though. Don't know what I'm gonna do with that, but yeah, I can get one. Can I put it?
Texans in general.
Oh, I gotta get the lucky fuck. Oh, I got shotgun. Oh, boozer shot.
Can you buy booze?
You can find it. Actually, no, you can't. Never mind. Can you really put a suppressor on the shotgun? No, you can't. Okay. Yeah, I should.
What I want to use is a feather block. Just cobblestone. What I want to use is a ceiling block. I wanna use logs, but it would take so long. They really wanna make this project way more difficult than it has to be.
Yes.
Like I barely finished the inside walls of the first floor. Ooh, imagine rain hardened concrete.
Ooh, that'd be pretty cool.
No. Because for me, I would use concrete powder, and that'd just be a pain in the ass. Since it's not being covered.
That's funny. You know, you mentioned booze. Yeah, he drinking booze and he drunk.
He drunk. Nice.
Oh yeah, I didn't know that this occurs in Oregon.
Yeah, you told me already.
Oh really? Oh.
Yeah. Oh, did you know they're making another Top Gun movie?
What's that?
Top Gun?
Look, just because you say the title again doesn't mean I'm gonna know what it is, Gabriel.
Tom Cruise?
No.
Highway to the Danger Zone. No?
No. But that guy's legitimately done all the time. There, he just tells me the fucking movie name again.
I guess. No, I don't wanna do it, man.
Yeah, you can't put us the first time it's charging.
I don't wanna do it. I could just use concrete again for that. Would it be too much? Let me see what I did. Highway to the Danger Zone.
Oh man, there's these kind of zombies now.
It's one.
Hey yo, we trying out this new shotgun.
Gives me a greater cost per that.
Yeah, this shotgun is only good if like there's a little bit of them.
I could just do that. Yeah, I guess. think I'm gonna have to go to the Nether. Kinda sucks because I kinda don't want to, but.
You sucking?
Skeletons, where are you? Yes, baby, yes, baby. Give me your innards.
That's a horde, okay.
Will be huge fan.
Oh, you're watching it?
Yeah. That's his. Wait. Is that his donation sound or his sub sound?
Mm-hmm. Which must have to. Let's go. I like that. He's saying to go, he's just, I'm going, but then go faster. Which one are you watching? Puffy's video or what?
Yeah.
Are you gonna rewatch Grizzly's part or what?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did too. I didn't feel like skipping through all of it.
Yeah. I don't know where the fucking skeleton spawner is, and I don't want to look for it.
You didn't see the coordinates for it?
No. Cause I didn't think I was gonna need it.
How would you not need it, man? Come on, man. Yeah, no, that's shotgun. That shit's ass.
I want that thick plushie.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty cool.
You would say, I want that.
Why would I say that?
Exactly. And then I had made me say plushie, so I was like, oh, okay.
And so you're just like, oh.
Yep.
I want that waifu blanket.
That's funny. Thank you. the flash ones. God, sniping is so fun. Funny because I've never played Sniper Elite. You know what game I'm talking about, right? Can you wallbang? No, I don't think you can walk back. I'm shooting the wall and you're not doing it. She's just floating. Why is she floating? Ooh, it's a floater!
Shut up.
Yeah. That was the most retarded ass game in a fire ever. It's a FEMA, she's stuck in the oven. That's funny, right? Like, you know, she's stuck in the oven because, you know, she's a woman.
Hilarious, man.
No, yeah, like, it's funny, right? Yeah, no,
A1
yeah,
jokes.
like, good ass, like, good ass, isn't she? Significantly reduces ranged weapon recoil or ability weapon while sprinting. That's a recoil. No, yeah, it's pretty funny. Ooh, no fall damage? Okay.
For Nelson? Is that really Grizzly's name?
Yeah, his name is Nelson. You're not.
I didn't.
They made a joke about calling him Nelly. I don't know if you remember. Ford, Nero Intel, historical markers, character collectible, terrorism collectible, RIP, RIP summons.
Oof.
That's a horde, okay.
No, not a water bucket.
Where are the flashbangs at? That's not good. Oh, they're in distractions? Why? I guess. Damn, that's a lot of... Okay. Something about bike stuff to work again, but something like that. That was a mistake. Nah. Run! Oh my god!
Sorry.
He's retarded.
Anything, you trying to buy me that Live Laugh Love poster?
I still haven't killed the horde? Oh my god. I killed the horde. Oh my goodness. God, why is this so hard? That's not what she said.
That's so frame ready, what the fuck?
that's tough. It doesn't show you how long you've been playing for. Or like Ghost of Tsushima. Or Last of Us. I don't know. Did Last of Us do that? Yeah?
I'm not sure.
I don't even think that 2 did it either. That showed you the amount. Oh no. Oh, 10 days already gone. What time is it? Alright, I'm gonna go. What's tomorrow, Sunday? What day? You finna get on today or just... Gabriel! Oh. Gabriel. Thank you.
Thank you.